We got our girl, Bits. It's in the building on the Mad Drive, and we are here with the track entitled Burden of Playing in the background. TNT, let me just get this out of the way real quick. For the entire week, Ding Dong here was not twist. He wore the same t-shirt since Monday.
He went by hairdresser.
Went by the hairdresser.
And he has on joggers.
He has on joggers, new kits, new sneakers. Only because Bits is coming. Hi, honey, what's going on?
I am good. I'm blessed.
Siobhan.
Very nice to be here. 6.1 with
Tom. Siobhan, look at
my
you
boy,
now.
My boy Shalma, Shalina, Jaiga. And my boy Ding Dong, of course.
Siobhan, girl, you're married, boy. Congratulations,
thank
girl.
You so very Siobhan. Much. Thank you. Why are you watching me like it?
No, but you know, everything happened so fast, and I think this is a very important year for you. You making that change now. I mean, because when I saw the promotional stuff at the start of the year, I was like, who's this?
Yeah.
You know, I started seeing it online.
It had the silhouette shirt first.
Yeah, but
like
that's what I'm talking about.
And people were trying to figure out who it was.
Yeah.
Well, I remember that. Yeah.
Now, we in form.
You look good.
Thank you very much.
I remember we had a little tear in the back of the shirt and thing. We call that the fin, the shark fin.
Uh-huh.
When you see some thing, you get a little tear. Shark, the fin just come out now.
See,
yeah,
I understand.
Yeah, but no. Let me ask the cliche question reverse. How is married life treating you?
It's pretty good. It's kind of normal because we've been living together like a year and a half. We was living in sin now, so it's time to...
Like, is that shock?
You know what I mean? So it's just basically, you know, making it official.
Well, again, yeah. I shall say congratulations.
Thank you very much.
From the OTTRN family, you know. Always a good move. It's a good move. And I'm seeing you could tell when somebody's happy. You could see it in your face, you
think? Everybody keep telling me that.
No, you could see it. You could see it. Because after, because remember, it's like you authenticate the rudeness now. Plain talk. You understand?
Permission to do certain things.
Yeah. That's basically what it is. But here, today we're talking about music.
Yeah, we're talking about
respect
music.
Respect the Huzzy, all that as well. You understand? Let me guess all the ways. Huzzy taking care of management. You have a separate management
team. Yeah, he's dealing with management. Right now, he's in Guadeloupe. I believe Flippo is across there with him. So, I believe, but he is there with Flippo.
Oh, so, I don't know. Your beliefs.
Yes.
Your beliefs.
Yes.
Your
I know all you guys are make sure and jump your in belief. One time and fix
he it. He is in Guadeloupe with Flippo.
Yes, it with conviction. Don't say your belief. Well, you're here today to release a brand new song.
Yeah.
And it's exclusive here on the Mad Drive.
Yeah.
You understand? What's the name of the new track?
Booty Bongs.
Booty Bongs. Don't have respect now, boy. Oh, gosh, she's a married woman, man. Come on. Clean up the thing now. Clean up. Booty Bongs.
Yeah, it's a kind of, I don't want to say a ladies anthem because everybody everywhere say ladies anthem this, but I mean, if you have it, if you don't have it, bongs it. Plain talk, bad manners.
What
booty
you
bongs.
Even though if you don't have it, you could bongs
even
it.
Even if you don't have it.
Whatever you have, you could bongs.
Yeah, you could just go buy Wonderful Wool and buy the thing. And
My.
My.
Yeah, Bit said, if you all don't have it, Wonderful World have some on sale. So get there.
Your choice.
Produced by who?
This is produced by Friction Music.
Right.
And also Precision Productions, written by Jovan James and Wong of Nebula 868.
Full team, boy.
Well, guess what?
It's very tight here on the Mad Drive. All right, we got little bits in the studio. A new release. It's called
Booty Bounce.
Let's go. Bits.
Just make your booty bounce to the beat.
Like a rabbit in heat to the beat of the drum. Make that booty bo dong go dong go dong go dong 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 dong. Yeah. Well, Bits, I want to thank you so much for passing through. We got the exclusive. Guys, you heard it right here on the Mad Drive. Brand new track from Lil Bits.
It's Booty Bounce.
Booty Bounce. Well, so what we can expect from you moving forward?
Currently I'm a part of the National Theatre Arts Company of Trinidad and Tobago. Right. We did the auditions a couple months ago and only 13 persons were chosen and I was chosen. We're going to be representing Trinidad and Tobago in dance, acting, and music, right? And that's what it's all about right now. I love being a part of it because you're really getting to know about you yourself and really dig deep as a performer. So that's pretty amazing. Big up to the government for that. We're still in the studio working on material. Must say special thanks to the whole team, Metropolis Media House. They were responsible for, and they are responsible for everything you're seeing with Lil Bits right now.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
From the photo shoot come forward.
From the photo shoot come straight forward. We have the lyric video that we're going to release and that kind of thing. We have some vlogs that are going to be released as well. Right. So just look out for a lot of things. Special thanks to people like Casey Phillips, to Dominic DeBourg, Friction, of course, Jovan, Wong. I'm trying to remember everybody. My hair sponsor, Priceless.
Yeah, man, the sponsor.
I'd big up everybody. McGill, Shari Patrick, who's responsible for my hair. Everybody always asks me, who doing my hair? Shari Patrick, my stylist, Afia, my mother, who started me off in this game. You don't know, I love you. And she watching me right now. She buy me groceries for Christmas, all kind of thing. I love you, mommy.
Nah.
Thank you.
Your mother buying groceries. Hello.
Even though I leave Dina's and things, she's make sure and handle me still and things, so big up my mother. And you know, everybody who had a part to play in Little Bit Scary, like people like Chasu and Colonel and, you know, my brother Sherrod, you know, everybody who, when I was coming up in your ranks, thank you so very much. 96.1, thank you so much for having me here and doing this whole interview thing with the artists and them. Really, really appreciate this.
Respect. All
but
the time.
God, I can't forget my husband.
Well, boy.
And last and certainly not least,
Sugar,
Mr.
please.
C and Isaacs. Of Isaacs Promotions. You don't know. Metropolis right, Media House, Little Bit, Shari. Yeah.
You heard the TNT, that's Little Bit with a brand new track called Booty Bounce. It was exclusively released right here on the Mad Drive.